wish I could eat your cancer.
Your advice.